Got love for everyone in the business, for everyone in my business. Tell me, how should I talk when everyone is a witness? And every slur out your mouth can turn into someone's sentence. That turn into something later, that turn into something vicious. And vicious niggas is after your time, turning your switches. Your friends swerving your bitches and then burning your bridges. You stuck in severed in thoughts of when it's all gonna end. When the end is harder than thoughts of when it starts and begins. Nobody wins when the family feud or when the family news turn into something that no one from the family choose. Or when you plan to choose it, it's a dub for the feet when they plan to move and the plans change and you plan to expand, panning the views and these zombie single women you called all your friends choose. Kehlani hops on the news like it was something to prove, like me and her wasn't cool when I've been friends with you for 6 years plus the crew, and we can Google picture proof. Got my phone number too, you could've called me but you moving like we ain't even crew and you rather not hear my views. We used to phone talk late about exes and all our booze. I held your newborn in my arms, tell me how we on cool. Instead you went into the shade room to focus all your views. You was the quickest one to take me off records and set the mood. And now you got these little garbage artists talking like they taking me off something that's gonna harm me. Your label pay me already, dude. But KK, back to you. Let me tell you, Sue, how to move. This is what you do. If you wanna take that stance, then that's cool. But we gon' do this with some rules. Hey, JoJo, I need you to take notes too. Don't take me off the deluxe album that no one gives a fuck about. Take me off the original too. Cause when I'm scrolling through the Spotify playlist, see my name in both y'all top five pages, it just feels a little unsincere, But maybe I refuse. Am I tripping and confused? Y'all could've took me off the album, but if still have yet to do? Nah, maybe it's the truth. Got the numbers and the proof. Cause with both of y'all combined, I get y'all 40 million views. Y'all can't lose. What do you do when your friends looking at you sideways? I can't even tell them what happened because of my case. You can't even trust in nobody cause they might try face. Older G's telling you, OG, this isn't my day. Y'all can dub and hurt me, but I'm fueled by God's tender love and mercy. Devil trying to work me, but I pop up in the scene. Chocolate car color Hershey and some niggas that I lent money to that never embarrassed me. I had many visions of this time, made decisions for the prime. Future thinking how I'm speaking on the past like what a time. Once upon a time was just a kid that loved a rhyme and not a fame is bittersweet. I take the cake that come with mine, Tori.
Is it worth it when everything that's bittersweet isn't perfect? Looking me on the surface and I can see the greatest go away. I never meant to break your heart. I never meant to break your heart.
I know I'm swinging with the Excalibur sword. Calibers in the drawer. Caught me a brand new color and calendars looking for. My balance fully attended. Two talents full on the floor. My palace is full of walls. My shower is like the falls. I'm serious. And my aim is never be for my peers. When niggas' careers like the game with the seat, with the chairs. When the music goes off and you left sitting, seeing who's there. Yeah, niggas don't even compare. It hurt to say them words about Roc Nation management. This Jigga whole career, I've been a fan of it. And I'm just pissed by how these niggas handled it. I work for this for years. And out of nowhere, here comes Jill trying to come smear campaign and damage it. Like she hit me with the oh well, but I know this so well. I'm colder than a polar bear's toenail in my hotel. Got thick strippers getting motorboated in a motel. Made videos and TMZ and pay me just to go sell. I don't like to do this, y'all just act like I ain't human. Been 2 months of seeing me on memes and I ain't supposed to do shit. Oh, I get it, y'all think I'm stupid. I'm supposed to lose to these lie-telling, rumor-ass selling niggas that feud and talk at the GOAT. Never with they chest, but all with they throat. It's like you can only trust these niggas as far as you throw. As far as it goes, the check cards and the wallet console. Still got these bitches trying to swallow me whole, you know me. Shorty said I can't be canceled cause I'm far too handsome. I hopped about that yellow lamb, her man started tantrum. Them bands falling over me just like a starving dancer. But take that up with the man who decide the hardest answers. I know God got me, I know God got me. The car frame in two lanes, it's a wide body. She rather fuck me in her brain but try to side-eye me. The Flower City niggas with me, homie, why try me? Crack the seal on the weed, still on the speed. Watch critics create meme with zero chill on my feed. They never expected me to react actually, but fuck it, that's that, nigga. I'm back to being me. But I wonder if we'll talk again. Wonder if we'll run up on Runyon Canyon at 9 o'clock at night and take that walk again. Even if you don't, I still consider you my friend. And the greater that it came is still the bigger that it is. In my darkest days, sitting at the pillar, counting Skrilla, chinchilla, jacket like Tony at the villa. Not only am I richer than these fuck ass rap niggas, I'm realer. And I'm down to put that work until you feel them. Shot, I had many visions of this time. Made decisions for the prime. Future thinking how I'm speaking on the past like what a time. Once upon a time was just a kid that loved a rhyme. And now the fame is bittersweet. I take the cake that come with mine, Tori.
Is it worth? with it when everything that's bittersweet isn't perfect. Look at me on the surface, and I can see the greatest go away. I never meant to break your heart. I never meant to break your heart.
Yo, why you come disrespect up, man? When I can't just dance?